To create a mask for edgeware that works in Eevee, you can use vector math nodes. One is set to cross product and the other one to length. By comparing the normal and true normal output of a geometry node, we get these edges. Optionally, adding a noise texture through a mix RGB node set to linear light makes it look more rough and scratched. Map range is very similar to color ramp, except we can go outside of the value range of 0 to 1. Thanks a lot to Node Master Aaron Dell for helping me with this material.